Hello, welcome back. The WWE 2K23, my rights. A lock. Let's see what Tavish has to say today.
Sounds like you already have Hector's help if you want it, but that still leaves you a man short if you want to even up the sides.
You have any suggestions?
I know I said you needed to lean on other people, but I'm willing to reconsider if you're willing to do me a favor.
What are we talking here?
I had a lot of regrets about how my WCW run ended. One of the biggest was I was supposed to face Goldberg during his legendary undefeated streak. I know I could have been the one to end it, but a match never happened after I quit. So help me get a match against Goldberg, and I'll join the faction.
That's kind of weird. I mean, you just got beaten up by Slade and his crew. Shouldn't you want revenge without all this Goldberg stuff?
If I'm gonna put my body on the line for you, I need this win against Goldberg. Besides, it'll be a massive confidence boost for me to get that monkey off my back.
Goldberg is a very large, scary monkey to try to get off your back. It's no guarantee you'll beat him.
I've dreamt about it for 25 years, and in my dreams, I beat him every time, and this will be no different. Just make the match happen, okay?
Suppose.
I think Goldberg's been training at the PC lately. I'll talk to some people there and see what I can do.
And we'll put the match. Oh. Then spills them. Cool. Oh, that wasn't what I was planning, but stuff up. Then a flying elbow. Think is Macho Man. One then. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. We, I just had something crack. Damn I can maybe damage his bones. Lot of cracking here. Boo. Get him up. Don't know if it's enough, but no, of course it isn't. Still, it's What's the point with us? I just feel stuck. Just up. Spear, spear. What a tap. Yeah. One, two, three. Probably what I wanted it to be, but oh well.
I told you I could do it. The Goldberg monkey is over. Off my back. It was 25 years late, and in a training match with no cameras rolling or an audience to see it, but still. What a feeling!
I'm happy for you. So, I guess that means you're on board to join my faction now.
Oh, hell no. I was never going to actually join. I'm ancient and just spent everything I could to pull a fight.
Seriously?
Nope.
I just jumped through so many hoops to make this happen.
Well, I hope you're ready to jump through some more, because that's how this is going to work. And it's not like you've been the most friendly, outgoing type in your time here, so it might be a bit of an uphill battle.
People like me?
Debatable. Anyway, I have a feeling the more wrestlers you get to join your faction, it'll attract even higher profile superstars and legends to help your cause.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
And finally, whenever you got two wrestlers you think make up the best faction to take down Slade and his group, come find me and let me know. Got all that?
Yeah, I think so.
Good luck, kid. I'm gonna go celebrate my big win. You should probably get to recruiting. Time's running out.
That was a short one. Yeah, I can get too much out of it. We'll see, because now you're going to try and recruit. Which will be fun. But we'll see what happens. Right. So now, I don't know who we're going to get into. Woods is not good first. See what he's got to say.
Thanks for the apology gift basket you sent New Day. It really meant a lot.
No problem.
All was forgiven. And now that we're on better terms, I was dismayed to see the precarious situation you found yourself in. Is there anything I or the New Day can do to help?
Actually, I am looking to start a faction of my own to help get me out of all this. I know know you'll always be a part of New Day, but maybe you'd be interested in a dual faction membership?
I'm intrigued, but we've certainly had our share of ups and downs, mostly downs. The gift basket was nice, but not enough to prove we could work together. Let's team up in a match and see how it goes. Then we'll talk.
So essentially a trial period? That works for me.
Ah, well.
Great. I'll get the faction paperwork started.
There's paperwork?
Of course not. Just a little faction humor. We're gonna have fun.
Let's do this. Alright, we need to try and show that we can work with Xavier Woods. Don't even mean that, but oh well. Keeps hype out of the equation. Right. Boom. What? Come on. Top up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got it. Come on. You get out of the way. No, it's signature is. Oh no, no. Yeah, it's fine. That is his actual furniture. I'm really sad I didn't even check that. What package do I want? David has a point. Oh, come on. Which is in trouble. No, no, no. Come on. 1, 2, 3. That's one thing. I can't even just Woods and Flores. That's what I'm thinking anyway. That's what I'm thinking. Just do Flores. And Woods. No, those look like Balon. I can't use Edge or Batista. For good reason, but that's alright. You know what? Let's go with that.
Once you make this decision, you can't go back and change your mind. Besides, there's no time for that with your championship deadline approaching, so you better be absolutely...
Let's do this.
...faction I've put together. It's the right group of guys to help neutralize Shawn Michaels and my old crew so I can take down Slade.
I hope you're right.
Right. Alright, let's do it. 32 days left. Then they'll be a faction by Grey. That's fine. I don't know what I'm doing. Anyway, I'm going to leave it here, and in the next episode, we'll actually make our debut. So thank you all for watching, and goodbye.